says.
Yay! Let's clip.
Yep, we're just about as is. You're the last one to ready up.
Hey, hold on.
Yeah, you want to be LeBron James? Shoot that hoop. You got it?
Alright. Alright, there we go. I froze.
It freeze on you?
Yeah, because it's loading.
Oh no. Did it freeze you completely?
Oh, it might.
We'll see.
90%.
Yep, that's what it says. 90% here as well. Will it give it to us? Give it to us. I think we're going to start off with a mare. For some reason, I feel
like... we might. Could be demon.
Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. Had no reports of violence, but keep an eye out.
Odd house should be good.
That house should be good enough, right?
It's ready on the desk for you.
Yeah.
So this is an intermediate, so that means we're gonna have a little cooldown time already.
Oh, nice.
So we got a 2-minute cooldown readiness for us, but we'll see if that'll be enough for us to be prepared for this ghost, wherever it is.
Burn that flash in front of me like last time, oh man.
I know, that scared us.
Oh man.
That scared us both, not just you, it scared me. I was watching you.
Oh, you were watching me in the camera and all that? And you saw that thing flash in front of me when I was walking out of the kitchen and it's like, Jesus Christ.
Yes, I was watching you. When I'm not in there, that's my task. Since I wasn't inside, I had to watch what was going on in there. Isn't that true, that if you're not in there, you have to observe your team. Make sure they're going safe in there.
Yeah.
Since I was not in there, I had to observe to you.
Yeah, I told my buddy Vinny, it's like, you know, you need to get this game in. He's like, oh, maybe. And I'm like, oh, nah, you gotta get the game.
Yeah, I know. It's like, you can't refuse
And I told him I would like to play with my buddy Richard on this, and you gotta friend him, and so all of us can play.
Yeah, we're trying to get a crew together to get this game going further. Because I feel like I want to play this a lot more, but there's usually not a lot of people that wants to play it. That's the sad thing.
Yeah, you get the randos, and then the randos are just, oh lord.
They might get you killed 99% of the time.
Yeah, so they can collect the insurance money.
Yeah, that's all they want is your insurance policy. Hopefully you got a good insurance policy for yourself. Right? That's all they're after for.
So. Yeah, it's worth about $50, so you're fine.
Yeah, I prefer having you alive than dead. I think that's practically everything, I think.
Yeah. Here, I want to try a candle in the room because I heard, if you use a candle, and if the ghost is activated in the room,
So you're trying something different then.
You can blow it out. Yeah.
Temperature gauge is activated. Flashlight's ready. Open it when you're ready.
Alright. Let's go in.
I got get up here.
Uh oh. Which room?
You got nine. You got nines around here. Nine eights.
The room. It's a hallway.
Temperature right here.
Any bone?
Not yet. I didn't clear the top row yet. I'm still.
Alright, let me go do that real fast.
I was only clearing up the room that I had. I didn't clear the whole entire room because I wanted to find where it was first of all. We don't have freezing temps, but we got temperatures that are low enough to tell us that's the room.
I don't see no bone.
We might not get one this time.
We didn't check the garage or the basement, so.
If you wish to keep doing that, you can. I'm currently just setting up all the equipment still, so.
There we go.
Because remember, we found it quite quickly, so. Nope, we got confirmed freezing temps. Negative 3.2.
Freezing temps. Alright.
So let's see, I think I might want to take... got a cam, but do we... I think I need another camera, probably.
Yeah, power box is in the basement.
Confirm.
The damn creek can go on. Damn.
I know. I already got one set.
So. Alright, let me go confirm freezing temps.
Yep. Freezing temperature for us. And I think that's it we got right now.
Let me try something new. How do you light the candle?
You have the lighter in your hand and tap F nearby the candle.
All right. Later. Later.
I already lit one up for you.
All right.
Gonna come back for the. I'm gonna probably do some smudge sticks afterwards.
Taff F. You mean LB? Problem is, that's gonna start a damn fire right there if you leave it like that, so.
I'm gonna hit it with some smudge sticks. You wanna take another crucifix in there?
I always gotta take the UV.
Okay.
Fingerprints.
Covering all of our basics.
Yeah. Heard there's another update coming soon. Oh boy, where's that at?
Right here, right in front of us.
Two. Fingerprints confirmed. Yeah, fingerprints confirmed.
Freezing temps, fingerprints. Now we gotta see if it's ghost orbs. Great Banshee.
Alright, so... yeah, let's go confirm. Well, I'm gonna see.
We left the lights on.
She did.
We left the
lights.
On
that ghost orb. Somehow 79%, so.
We got
dirty water.
And find out what is it. Your sanity level definitely plummeted to 70.
Oh shit.
So I would take a, take it with you, but don't take it until you really need to use it.
Alright.
Like, take it with you, you never know when you may need it. But have it on you, so if it does start a hunt, at least you have some pills with you.
Alright.
So I'm going back in.
Then.
Hope it just hit the motion sensor.
You turned it off?
Nope, I'm right here. How could I hit it from right here?
Alright. Maria Taylor, are you here? Maria Taylor, are you here? Where are you? Maria Taylor, are you here? Maria, do you got hot ass? Ah, you some bitch, you ain't fucking talking.
Oh, she's out here in the hallway. She left her corner area.
Alright.
So she left her safe room.
Alright, ghost orb. Orb time.
Yep. It's moving that sensor quite a bit.
Alright. Nope.
No ghost orbs. See a Wraith or a Banshee.
Oh man, I just watched a couple 60-second guys. Forgot about them.
Banshee needs EMF level 5. The Phantom, we need ghost orbs. If we don't see ghost orbs, then we have to assume it's EMF level 5.
Yeah, we don't see ghost orbs.
So let's be prepared for a worst case scenario. So I'm gonna go ahead and take the camera this time. Did you shut off the light?
No. Yeah, I shut off the light. Oh, let's see. Where are the damn cameras? Did you put them up there?
Yep. I have one in my hand.
Ah, shit.
Yeah, I took everything upstairs since that's where we're working.
Ah, there we go.
How far are you? I'm going to speak in the spirit.
We got level 3.
Level 4.
Oh, man.
I think I'm going to call it for level 5. I'm saying it's level 5, I'm guaranteeing. I'm saying it's a level 5 we're going to be getting. Because at first it was not. When I saw it came from 2, 3, 4, now it's... I'm pretty much assuming the worst of it.
Alright, can you write in this book?
Well, it's EMF level 5 or ghost orbs.
Okay, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, we got 5. Yeah, there you go down there. Like, go down there. I don't want no goddamn pop-up right now. Not now.
Did I just called it?
Yeah, you just called it. So we got Banshee.
Yep. Do we really want to stay here for dirty water? We really want to stay
here. That's what we do. I could take a sweep.
If you want to take a sweep at it, go ahead if you want to.
Yeah.
So if you want to do the rewater, be my guest. But if don't take too long. So right now your sanity is excellent right now.
Can you do dirty water? Maria Taylor, do some dirty ass water. A dirty girl you are.
You're forgetting that there's a bathroom next door, I think. To your right.
Yeah.
Not that one.
The clean.
Other, the other one. The other side of the... That bathroom has no sink.
Yeah.
To your right.
I read.
Is there anything? It's not responding.
There is another bed. There is another private bathroom. Mm-hmm. Nope. All right. We ain't looking for some, no, some,
it's weak against the crucifix.
Dirty water.
We got crucifix in there, so it shouldn't be doing too much activity when we have the crucifix in there.
Yeah, no dirty water.
Shall we get going?
Yeah.
Alright, onwards to the next one.
Oh man. I'll be right back.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Hope we got some good stuff.
Yep, I'm setting up all the equipment.
Aw, man.
Not gonna get your long shot then.
Yeah, that's the main point of the game, right?
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting.
Are we back at the same house, or are we on the one house that has long?
Look at the long house.
Possibly harmless, but be careful out there.
Okay, so probably we're gonna have to move everything as usual.
We got dirty water again.
What's with dirty water? We're not gonna get dirty water in these.
We can make dirty water. You know how we do that? Take a shit in the sink and call it a day.
Yeah, I've been waiting all day for somebody to get on to play something.
Oh man, yeah, I worked all day.
Yeah, when I saw you say you want to play, I'm like, heck yeah.
Oh yeah, especially when I got tomorrow off.
For you?
Next week I got Wednesday, Thursday, Friday off, and Saturday and Sunday, so.
Ooh, so you're like, I'm free my calendar.
Yep.
Yeah, I definitely like to play this game a lot more.
Apparently, there's supposed to be some major updates coming soon, so.
Oh, yeah, I just can't wait for some of these updates to show some new stuff.
Yeah. Apparently, the lighting is supposed to change, like how it's supposed to be like how in the prison. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that'd be pretty cool.
Yep. Yep, I didn't bring too many flashlights this time because we're not using as many. At first we needed them, but now yeah. I think we're being a little bit more careful what our actions are, so we're not having to use as many as we need to.
So. And I think we know the map pretty well, so.
Yeah, we're not doing it. We're doing it bored enough.
Yeah.
Where if we were still rookies, we would be like, can you light up our area?
Yeah.
I could see that as the prison or something like that. That's an exceptional because we're not as good in the prison itself.
Nah.
We're still amateurs on that part of the area, right?
Yeah, we gotta learn the map.
Yep, I think the only big map was haven't really spent any big maps, really. I think the prison is my first big map.
Yeah.
We only have only one stationary camera left in here. What are you looking for? EMF reader? It's in the book.
Yep. There we go.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, I found it. Yeah. power box has gotta be in the basement. Down there.
I got 11 around that room behind me. And there's a bone in there as well.
Oh. Yeah, see the bone.
I think this ghost is moving. Yes, it's not. That 10 marker is moving somewhere in the middle. It's almost like I'm following it. Aren't you getting that as well?
Yeah, I just gotta get the camera for the bone.
I have both EMF readers on both sides. One down the hallway and one closer to you.
I hear a little kid laughing. Wait a minute. Something ain't right in here. Got it. The hallway goes. Yeah, it looks like a hallway goes. There's a kid crying. Hey, shut up.
Do you think it's a confirmed hallway ghost?
Yeah, it's gotta be. There's like freaking kid laughing and crying at the same time, so.
Level 5. Right there on the EMF below you.
Oh man. Heard that shit.
Yeah, I came up and I saw that. I'm running with journal.
Let's go over it.
Let's go over the case notes. So we got any. So can we confirm, or is it a hallway ghost, or should we consider that room that?
Yeah, we got.
It is a hallway.
Yeah, we got. Yeah, we gotta confirm it's a hallway.
Okay, then that means we gotta put both crucifix down and both ends to prevent it from the hunt. But before we go back in, yeah, let's check our sanity levels. Because that must have taken a plunder onto your sanity level.
Did you see it? I didn't see nothing.
It's around 73 year round. So we need a motion sensor, crucifix. So are you good?
I guess, yeah, we're good.
You're good, the ghost got you that one.
Well, now like in that one house. Boom, right in front of me. Okay, something turned off the UV light. Hey! Do that again. Asshole.
Yes, it must love your UV light then.
I don't see no fingerprints.
Salts are down.
No fingerprints. Well, level 5, show yourself.
Be careful what you ask for.
Yeah, I hear all them demons slamming.
I think we forgot to shut off the lights, I think. Did we upstairs?
Oh, let's go check the orbs. Yeah, I forgot to shut off the lights.
Upstairs, so... I'll take this last camera upstairs for us. Wait, switch is right behind you.
Alright. You turned that off?
Yeah. We can leave it downstairs. It shouldn't be affecting up here.
Nah.
Let's see what we got. Not very much evidence, that's for sure.
Nah, just EMF level 5. Again? No.
No, the UV lights are on.
Alright. Oh.
So when we left the UV lights, it's automatically making it too bright for us to see.
Yeah.
I see orbs. I had a glimpse of orbs. Look down near by the other camera. Look at the down the hallway, look at the very middle, and just wait for the orb to go around there. Yes, I saw it just barely.
Go to the other camera.
Okay. Here's the other camera. The one that we looked before was the one that's right across from the hallway. This is the one that you put down.
Yeah, let's see. I don't see nothing.
I say that I saw orbs, but the only way we can confirm it is if we go back in there and turn off the UV lights. UV lights are giving way too much lights. Their sanity level's around 55. If I'm correct, it's either Phantom, Jin, or Shade. if we're going for ghost orbs.
Hey.
Turn on this light in here.
We got footprint.
What if it's in that room then?
Could be.
Get yourself outside before it even thinks about.
Oh.
Yeah, they didn't want to leave you in there. You're down to 45. Did it turn a light on or something? Because it seems brighter in the hallway. You can flicker through the cameras. I seen ghost orbs, but I want you to double check it.
Alright. Yep, okay, we got orbs.
Yep, I wanted you to double check that on me.
Okay, we got Phantom, Jin, Shade. So we got Phantom, Jin, or Shade.
I can't see the Jin because it hasn't shut off the lights on us that often.
I turned it on.
Yeah, so that's the reason I don't see it as that one. But we need freezing temperatures for our Phantom. Jim, we need a spirit box. Shade, we need ghost writing. So it needs all right, a little bit of... I threw a book inside the room that it turned a light on, so if it does end up writing there, because we got a book in the hallway, we got a book inside the room that it turned on the light, so I think we need
to... So we could do the book.
Yep, let's get the sanity bills in there and double check then.
Alright, yeah. Hold on for 1 second. Okay.
I took I was using the crummy lights. No wonder why I was like wondering, like, why am I having trouble trying to see here? I think I better take some sanity pills as well. Be safe than sorry.
Yeah. No, I'm not writing in the book.
I'm gonna try speaking to it.
Alright. Are you here? How old are you? How old are you? Where are you? Are you in here? Are you here? Where are you?
I'm watching your
online. How old are you?
I'm on your cam. So I'm observing you. So it's in that room that you're in, but it's not...
Yeah, are you in here? Can you write in the book? Can you write in the book? Who are you? Show yourself. Show yourself. Hey, can you give me the name again? You out there?
George Brown.
George Brown, show yourself. George Brown, show yourself.
We do need a hunt of a crucifix if we can.
Yeah, George Brown, show yourself. George Brown licked some nuts. George, mom, your mom's a hoe.
Try to avoid getting nearby the sensor because we need the ghost to hit the sensor, not you. So if you could actually prevent from hitting the sensor. Unless you're leaving.
Yes. George Brown. George Brown, are you here?
I would get yourself prepared for if you're around the